WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Hurry in to receive $500 in auto show bonus cash on the 2014 Cruze and 2014 Malibu. That's $500 in auto show bonus cash on top of all current offers. Visit WisconsinDriveChevy.com.
The bitterly cold air is not going away. We have another wind chill advisory. Starts at 3 a.m. and continues until noon on Thursday. Even before that, it's already cold out there. Wind chills around 10 degrees below zero. But as we head throughout the night and into tomorrow, wind chills will go even colder. Today was the 25th day that we've been zero or below. I think this is an incredible stat. The last five winters combined have only had 17 days with temperatures of zero or below. And we're at 25, and that number is going to grow because we've got more zero and below zero weather on the way. It has been an incredibly cold February, only 4 days with temperatures above freezing all month long. That's where it's going to end. We're not getting anywhere near freezing over the next few days. Some cloud cover moving in. Can't rule out a flurry or two as we head throughout this evening. You see it here on Futurecast. This will not be a big deal. The winds are going to be howling, though. We're talking about 20 to 30 mile per hour winds as we head throughout the evening into the early overnight. Then we cleared out. It is cold on Thursday, high temperatures in the single digits. Then we head into Friday, and we bring in another round of light snow. Doesn't look like a huge event, but especially into Friday evening, watch out because there could be some slippery spots out there on the roads. Temperatures tonight down to one below. And, yeah, it is going to be chilly. A couple of evening flurries here and there. Wind chills to 20 to 25 degrees below zero. For your Thursday, high temperatures only 9 degrees, and it will be cold and breezy all day. Wind chills below zero throughout the day. Back up to 20 as we head into Friday with some light snow. More light snow possible on Saturday, especially into Saturday night. And we cool it down again for the early parts of next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.